In this video, we'll learn how to perform the pump down process in an AC unit. Pump down refers to storing all the refrigerant from the evaporator, condenser, and coils into the condenser. The pump down process is performed for various reasons. For example, if there's a problem or a leak in the evaporator, this process is done to check it. It is also done for deep cleaning the evaporator coil. When relocating an AC unit to another place, pump down is necessary. There are many such reasons for performing the pump down process. Now, let's see how to do a pump down. Before starting the AC unit, connect the low pressure side hose of the manifold gauge to the unit's low pressure line or suction line. Once connected, you can read the refrigerant pressure of the unit using the manifold gauge. Turn on the AC unit and set it to cooling mode or to a very low temperature. As the unit starts running, the pressure in the gauge will decrease. This happens because the compressor starts sucking the refrigerant from the suction line, reducing its pressure. Once the pressure drops and the gauge needle stabilizes, move to the next step. Open the valve cap of the service valve on the high pressure side using a wrench. Use a hexagonal key to turn the valve stem and close it. We have already uploaded a video explaining how the service valve works. The link to that video is provided in the description and the first comment. You can check it out if needed. After closing the valve stem, the refrigerant will stop flowing from the outdoor unit to the evaporator. Now, the refrigerant in the evaporator and coil will start flowing back to the outdoor unit via the suction line. As all the refrigerant from the indoor unit gets stored in the outdoor unit, the pressure in the suction line will gradually drop. When the pressure gauge shows zero, open the valve cap on the suction line and close its valve stem. Finally, turn off the AC unit. At this point, all the refrigerant from the evaporator and coil will be stored in the outdoor unit. Now, you can disconnect the coil from the service valve and move the outdoor unit. Alternatively, you can proceed with any maintenance work required on the indoor unit. And that's how you perform a pump down process in an AC unit. If you found this video useful, don't forget to like the video. Share it with anyone who might benefit from it. Also, make sure to subscribe to Zebra Learnings for more informative content. Thank you.